What are Connecticut blood alcohol concentration, BAC, rules? Attorney Stephen Tomeo says there are health regulations governing these, as well as 0.08% BAC being the legal limit. There are timeline rules as to when the first test must be given, as well as a second test. There are rules governing DMV administrative per se suspensions based upon the BAC results. For a free consultation, call attorney Stephen Tomeo at 888-994-6356 or visit his website at www.ctduiattorney.com.